All right, so today we're doing some pressure treated rails. Super simple. Just 2x2 spindles, 2x4 edge. We're gonna throw 5.5 on top to make a nice cocktail rail. But the one of the things you're gonna need to do this is you're gonna need a template. It makes everything a lot easier. Instead of laying everything out, slap it in there. Make sure you're tight. And take another piece. Top and bottom, move on to the next.